ISU Zupel ke saath collaborate kiya hai for summer jo end ho raha hai uske liye ye collection is called The Last Fling with Summer. And this is Rashi with me. She's the face behind Zupel. So we have basically designed the collection for young, modern women who is looking for morning to evening solutions. Now, both of us are young and belong to this generation. Yes. We could immediately relate that, you know, what a woman goes through. Today, no one wants to spend too much time dressing up and going from one place to the other. They want to keep changing their look within what they are already wearing, right? So today both of us had different meetings, different places to go for, and we've been dressed like this all day.
And I'm going to be dressed like this for the rest of my day, which is also very hectic. So I just felt like what we were trying to do has totally come to the table, because we were intending on putting up a style which is comfortable, which you can feel confident throughout the day and wear it AM to PM. And I've literally been at rehearsals today, I've come for this press conference, and I'm going to continue with the rest of my day wearing what I'm wearing, because I feel like I'm perfectly dressed for anything that I need to enter today. How do people buy these clothes?
Okay, so hamara ye sara collection zapyle.com pe available hai, zapyle.com, and ISU Zapyle ka first private label hai. Wahan pe jaiye, wahan pe sare banners hai, full collection hai. We've already launched almost 50 styles. We are launching another 50 styles this Friday, and followed by another 50 by the mid of July. So there are about 150 styles put together in this collection, which are filled with colors popping out, with stripes, polkas. We have a lot of different silhouettes as well. We have jumpsuits, play suits, quads. What we've noticed, like what I'm wearing today is a set that we are selling together. What Sana is wearing is actually a set, and as well another top that you can pair things like, basically from one look, you can, one product, you can create two to three looks. We also have a lot of dresses, we have a lot of off shoulders. So is collection mein full packed fashion styles, trends milega aapko.
You know, I feel that as an actor, ये बहुत ही related है, ये लगता related नहीं है, but as an actor, हमारा first priority होता है, what am I wearing? What am I wearing to that event? What am I wearing for that shoot? Because ये हमारी पूरी personality represent करता है. So I think लगता है that styling is very different from acting, but being an actor, it's very important to know everything that your industry is made of. And whether it comes to hair, makeup, styling, all this is a representation of being an actor. So I think also leaving acting aside, just being a girl, I love clothes. I love fashion personally. I love wearing things that are trending, things that are sassy, colorful. And I think when Rashi approached me for ISU by Zupel, and I was like, this sounds very exciting. This sounds like something that I would want to do, something that I would want to venture in. And I think our thoughts were similar. Our intent or goals for the product were similar. And that's why this collaboration is looking like this. And I think the intent is also very matched. Our vision was like, we wanted to do this and it was like this. I mean, changes तो बहुत हुए, मैं बड़ी हो गई हूँ. लेकिन definitely कुछ कुछ होता है, has given me a big platform. मैं जब छोटी थी तो मुझे पता भी नहीं था कि मैंने कि ये फिल्म का क्या importance हो सकता है मेरी life में. लेकिन जो फिल्म 20 साल से हर weekend पे TV पे आती है, तो आज बड़ी होके ऐसा लगता है, oh my God, God, कि what an opportunity for the rest of my life. I mean, I think कि कुछ कुछ होता है, कैसा platform है मेरी life में that आज तक इसने मुझे छोड़ा नहीं है, and I don't think that कोई भी at any stage of my life I would feel like, oh my God, कुछ कुछ होता है was back then. I would still feel as fresh in कुछ कुछ होता है as I felt 20 years back then. एंड डेफिनेटली उसकी वजह से मुझे इतना एक्सपोजर मिला है, इतने लोग मुझे प्यार करते हैं, रिस्पेक्ट करते हैं, मुझे इतने लोगों के साथ काम करने मिला. सो आई एम ओनली हम्बल्ड कंसिडरिंग दैट आई गॉट टू प्ले अंजलि इन कुछ कुछ होता है एंड आई गॉट सच अ बिग अपॉर्चुनिटी व्हेन आई वाज 8. जी डेफिनेटली शाहरुख खान. माई लॉयल्टी इज टुवर्ड्स माई एक्स फादर, सो डेफिनेटली शाहरुख खान अगेन.